Bharti Infratel is one of the leading telecom infrastructure companies in India and has pioneered the concept of shared tower telecom infrastructure. The company has towers operating in some of the toughest terrains, be it the snow-capped peaks of the Himalayas or the vast sand dunes of Rajasthan. Today, the Indian telecom network has penetrated areas that are beyond the reach of grid power and motorable roads. In order to deliver the gold standard of uptime and customer service expected by the Indian telecom users, telecom infrastructure companies have no alternative but to depend on expensive resources like diesel to provide a constant power supply. With this ever-growing demand and the push to reduce carbon emissions, there is a strong need to adopt clean, renewable and sustainable technologies for power generation. As an industry pioneer, thought leader and passionate innovator, Bharti Infratel prides itself in leading monumental initiatives like the P7 Energy Program, aimed to reduce dependency on diesel, which is often the only source of secondary power. As part of the P7 Energy Program, Bharti Infratel has deployed over 1,200 solar power towers, installed over 6,000 plus IPMS and free cooling units, and conducted successful trials of fuel cells and variable speed DC-DG. In addition to all this, Bharti Infratel is also encouraging energy companies to adopt the RESCO or Renewable Energy Services Company model to provide power through a distributed generation approach using clean and renewable energy sources like solar, wind, biomass, etc. This unique model has enabled us to partner with companies like OMC Power to set up micro power plants next to our sites. These power plants provide clean energy through a combination of solar panels and windmills with only sparing use of diesel generators, which means that at any point of time, power is drawn from the most economical and clean source with little or no wastage at all. So, what does this mean for our business? Well, for one, electrification of a site is no longer a big investment but a small running expenditure. This makes it easier and economical for our customers to further expand their coverage. And all of this is achieved while meeting the CO2 emission targets. But this initiative is about much more than profits and bottom lines. It's also about positively impacting the local community which we are a part of. In addition to powering mobile networks, Bharti Infratel helps RESCOs generate enough power which can be shared with the local communities. This creates a sustainable business model for the RESCOs and at the same time provides the local community with clean and green electricity, literally at the flick of a button. But wait, there's more. Not only is this initiative giving back to the community, but it is also helping the planet. Our P7 Energy Program has helped us reduce our carbon footprint by over 48,000 metric tons of CO2 per annum. At Bharti Infratel, we believe that green business is clean business, and clean business makes good business sense for our customers and the community.